same time, so I haven't been able to film any long videos, but he started working again today, and I will start working in two days. So he left for work like 10 minutes ago, and I started setting up as soon as he left, because I've missed filming so much. And but it's also nice to take a break, just a little break from something that you really love and is passionate about anyway. So I hope you like the summer setup with the flowers. This will be thing number one. I got these beautiful flowers from my aunt. It's like these lilies, and then there's really this cool green fluffy flower that I don't really know what it is. It just looks like a ball of like grass. I don't know, it's really cool anyway. The flower water is really dirty, but you can't really see that, so. And I also got this foot moisture pack from her. It's these socks, moisturizing socks that you put on your feet for 20 minutes, and it will make your feet really soft. I don't, some of these make you like shed your own skin. I had one of those before and it was so good. I don't know if this makes you shed or if it just like moisturizes. I'm not sure. Tonight, and have kind of a self-care night, maybe do a face mask and do this. We'll see. And next to me, I have some birthday cards. Just a nice summer card of a box filled with flowers. And this is from my boyfriend's family. I got this card, and I got roses. I got roses, a bucket of roses. A bucket, no, not a bucket, a bouquet. Scrubs, anything like that. This is in the scent cashmere wood. And it just smells very fresh, very like fresh soap. Smells quite masculine also, so my boyfriend can use this if he wants to. So that's nice. From her, I also got this other shower foam. It looks kind of like a shave foam. Thank you so much, because it's introduced him to the bunny and the bunny loved him. So it's good now that he has a little bunny friend. It looks heavy, but it's really, really not. I don't know what it's made of, like hard plastic or something. Sometimes, but that's okay. And I also got from mom and dad this lantern. That looks like that. I have it outside hanging on our, like by our deck, our sun deck, our outside space on the side. And then I have this just, oh, sorry, I have this fake candle inside, so I can have it outside and not have to worry about a fire, you know. So that was all for today's video. I'm really happy to be back. Upcoming videos will be Q&A Swedish, and face touching, among others, off the top of my head. I can't remember all the requests that I've got, but I'm so happy to be back, so excited.